A fire has broken out at the world-famous Paris landmark, Notre Dame Cathedral. The cause is not clear. The fire broke out in the last hour. Officials say it could be linked to renovation work going on at the 850-year-old cathedral. Bands of firefighters are tackling the billowing flames. You see the images there from Paris. The area around the central Paris location has been cleared. Christian Mallard joins me now over the phone from Paris. And Christian, obviously a developing story. What else do we know at this point?
Well, normally you were mentioning the renovation, which are underground right now. There is, according to the various sources of networks, it could be something accidental getting in the underground part of the cathedral. Hold on a second. I am New York. Yeah, New York is calling. I-24 News, New York is calling me also. And the policemen and the fire brigade people keep telling me right now that it might last quite a lot of time. So it's a big fire. Definitely, it's very impressive because it's Notre-Dame Cathedral, which is one of the most visited areas in the world. And it can be the renovation, but we have no confirmation it's coming from there. Let me tell you one thing. There is no certainty about what I'm going to tell you, but these last few months, in Paris and some suburbs, churches have been the target of some people wanted to put them on fire. So we know that that the terrorist movements, terrorist organizations, even like Daesh, who definitely changed his strategy and is coming to Europe, it might be, I am very careful, it might be a possibility because the churches have been really the targets of many terrorists not long time ago.
Yes, and Christian, as you say, the cause is not yet known, and we will, of course, continue to follow. But Christian, talk to us about the location. This is a central location in Paris, and if this location is cordoned off, it must put the whole city in disorder.
Yeah, exactly. The whole city in disorder, you are quite right. It's the way we have to qualify the situation. And Notre Dame is definitely right in the center of Paris. It's close to the famous Latin Quarter, where you have a lot of tourists around Notre Dame and all these areas, Boulevard Saint-Germain, known to many American friends, Boulevard Saint-Michel, close to Notre Dame. It's a very central touristic areas where during this part of the year, close to Easter vacation period and to Pesach, we have a lot of tourists going around, and I can see right now, I can imagine the panic. Probably all the people, the quarter has been cleared because many tourists are there at this time of the day where it's a sunny period, very fine weather, and definitely the people must have been panic-stricken when they have seen this very impressive fire. And as I told you previously, the fire brigade people keep saying that it might be lasting for a little while, which means that during the night in Paris until the situation is recovered.
Christian, you mentioned the many tourists that visit the church, and we're still seeing the images of that fire destroying it in the background as we speak. Talk to us about the historical significance of the cathedral and why it could be a target for some organizations.
Well, definitely. It's the place in Paris, the most famous religious Catholic place in Paris, Notre Dame. When you speak about Notre Dame, people know what they talk about. And definitely, a few months ago, if I remember, they arrested seven people around Notre Dame with a little bus with explosives. And already months ago, it was linked to Islamist movement. They arrested the seven people who were ready to prepare a terrorist attack against Notre Dame. So we cannot exclude the terrorist track, definitely. I don't mean it is a terrorist attack, but definitely Notre Dame has been, it's not the first time, has been the target of terrorist organizations like Daesh, or even Al Qaeda, but I would be more tempted to say ISIS. So we will see the ongoing development of the situation, but it might be also accidental, as we said, because of the renovation. It's clear right now that a big part of the cathedral is under renovation at the top and at the underground part. So it might be a possibility also, but it's true that at this part of the day, it's very impressive for all the people who are in the area.
Yes, Christian Malau, thank you so much for being with us so quickly, the fire breaking out.